Hello, and welcome back to another merchandise review from White Album 2. Today we are checking out, I wouldn't say it's the rarest keychain, but it's the rarest type of keychain because it's actually featuring Haruki. Out of every single character in the series, I want to say Haruki might get some of the least amounts of merch, fan-made or otherwise, just because he is the pro tag and he is a guy. And for better or for worse, a lot of the fandom really tends to not like Haruki because of all the dumb mistakes he's made. But he is an integral part of the story, of course, being the main character, so it is neat to finally see some merchandise of him. He looks actually confident. He's got this little sparkle here, the little diamond, the ding kind of sparkle. This personality actually reminds me of the beginning of introductory chapter when he was kind of on top of things and he was, you know, commanding things, in charge of a bunch of different clubs. He has that confident aura about him before he went and made a bunch of mistakes and ruined his own life. So I do enjoy that part of it. The backside is just that plain white, and then we have the regular standard keychain alongside it. So, definitely a good part of a collection just because Haruki merch is so rare compared to everybody else, and it's nice to have something from every character. So, thanks so much for joining me on another merchandise review from White Album 2, and I'll be back to you with more merch reviews in the future. So until then, I hope you take care. See you!